Hi y'all, how are you guys doing today? I don't know what I'm gonna do today. I think I'm gonna do one eye with two different eyeshadow looks. One on one side, one on the other side. I think that's what I'm gonna do. My face is already done. The only thing I have left to do is just my eyes for you guys. And maybe change the lipstick. Okay. I'm gonna go in with Moodstruck Addiction Shadow Palette 1, and I'm only gonna use this color. It's Elated. I'm gonna sweep it all over both eyelids. Should have put my contacts on today. Should've did it. Just use my finger, sweep it over my eyelid. It's just white. So do that. Now I'm gonna do that on the other side. Sorry. Can't see, huh? See? I'm just like quickly going over with the white. Now I'm going in with the Addiction Shadow Palette number 2. And this one has really pretty grays and silvers. It has a black. So I don't know what I'm going to do, but we're going to do this. I'm going in with Honorable. Like a matte. Use it as like my base color. Honorable. Actually, I'm going to put that on the other eye too. It's pretty. Okay, now I'm going to get a different brush and just blend it out a little bit more. Blend it out up close so I can see. Okay. Okay, let's see, what next? Okay. I'm gonna go in with this one. Second to the dark. Second to the last one. Now, I'm going in with this one. It is Hopeless. And the one I just used is Perplex. So I'm going in with Hopeless now. No, I'm just getting a different brush and blending it. Now, I'll take a drink of coffee. Now, I'm gonna go in with Peppy. It's the black. Like a little teeny liner shader brush. Oops, you can't see that. And I'm just gonna go kind of use it as eyeliner. Okay, I just used it as eyeliner. I just followed my lash line, and then the end is wonky, but that's okay because we're still gonna do more, a little bit more eyeshadow right there. So that was the black eyeshadow and Peppy. So I just used it as eyeliner and it was super easy. Now I'm gonna go in with this Romantic, and I don't know what I'm gonna do. I think do put some right here, maybe. Yeah, so I just putting it right here. a little bit more of this dark perplexed at the end. Okay. And that was a wonderful, beautiful Addiction Shadow palette, too. Beautiful grays and silvers, and don't be scared of this one. The colors are wonderful. Now I'm going in with the Addiction Shadow palette 5, and I'm going to use this silver one. It's called Brilliant. And I'm gonna put it underneath my right here. Don't worry, it's gonna all go with the look I'm going with today, okay? I'm not gonna say anything yet. Okay. And that was number 5 in the color Brilliant. And I just kind of sweeped it up here. Now, I'm gonna go in and put a coat of mascara on. I have a coat on already, but I'm gonna put another coat on. Look at that, guys. Wonderful, wonderful. All right, let's go on with the other eye. Now I'm gonna go in with the pretty white. The pretty white. And I'm gonna put it over my whole eyelid. Using my finger and dabbing it over my eyelid. I'm not a makeup artist or nothing. If I could do this, you can. I'm not good at makeup. But I seen this picture that I wanted to copy, so this is what I'm going for. Thank you. that was the Moodstruck Addiction Shadow Palette 7, and I use this really pretty white. What is this? Electrified. Now I'm going to go in with the number 5, and I'm going to use a little bit of the gold Vindictive. And I'm just lightly coming right here. Lightly. Okay. Now I'm gonna go in with the mascara and put another coat of mascara on this side. Now we're going in with our lips. And I don't know what I'm going to do with my lips yet. One minute, okay? Under lipsticks in here, so I have to look through which one I want. Lip liner. Black. This is black eyeliner I'm using to line my lip. Thank you. So that was black eyeliner. I'm gonna go back with the eyeshadow palette number 2 with Peppy, and I'm gonna dab it on my lid. Outside. Okay, now I'm going in with the Splash liquid lipstick and Stellar. I need to use a mirror. Wiping the wand off. Another Splash liquid lipstick and a lighter color sparkling. And I need the mirror again. Dab it with my finger now. I'm just mixing some colors together. Another one and secure. Now I'm going in with number 5 and I'm going to dab some eyeshadow on my lip and we're done. I'm going to go with the Suspicious and then the orangey, the bright orange one. I'm Yeah, so I'm just mixing them. Well, you can't see. Just mixing them together. And I'm gonna dab like this. Alright, I am done. Thank you so much for watching. You guys have a fabulous day. Bye.